students, how are you all? I hope you're doing good. Students, today we are going to do work in our cursive workbook 4. Please open page number 4 to 42. On page number 42, you are first going to tick on classwork, then write today's date over here, which is 30th July 2021. Now, on this page, you are going to learn how to write the joining letters in joining letter cursive small y and joining letter cursive small z. Now, first let's do it with joining letters cursive small cursive y. So, we'll form the first small cursive y like this and then join them further. We have practiced this earlier also with rest of the letters, and now we will be reaching on the last set of letters, which is y and z. So, like I'm showing you here in the video, in the same way, in a very neat and tidy way and very smoothly, you are supposed to do it, write it in your book. You should have a sharp pointed pencil with you, and to avoid overwriting or too much of rubbing. In your homework, I have observed that many of you do overwriting. Please avoid that. And if you practice writing in cursive in your free time also, you will develop a very good handwriting. So this is how you are going to complete joining small cursive letter Y. Now come to the next one, which is Z. So you will form small cursive Z like this. Okay, and then you will join it with rest of them. You will do it 4 times. Like you can see, we go up, come here to the blue line, turn around, and like this. First start with the first Z. It starts with the blue line, touches the blue line, up again, down, turn it round like this and up, and then you keep on joining it further. Okay, so this is how you are going to complete it. And like I have mentioned it earlier, don't be in a hurry. Do it very patiently and in a very neat and tidy way. You start from the blue line, turn it around like this, from the first Z, then the second one, then the third one, and then the fourth one. So this is how you are going to complete the work given on page number 4242. The next page, which is page number 4343, you are going to do it as your homework. That was all for the day, students. Thank you. Bye-bye and take care.